Oh no. Gonna be, well, he's gonna be okay with the speed, but until he gets up there.
An 8-9-3.
Oh god, what a shovel tune is that? No, it's not stock, it has horizon tires. Yeah. Oh, that's a quick shovel tune, possibly. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, well, the side sprint is the first.
The good thing might be he's still spinning rear tires while we are gone like 20%.
Possibly. I'll be spinning too first gear. Now I'm gone. You go ahead with that Boneshaker, he's gonna be fast anyway. Oh my! What the heck?
There. Did I say too much about that Boneshaker? Even though I got stopped in the very first corner in Ambleside.
So did I hit the wall and the AI pushed me off the road.
And honestly, I can't really explain why it happened, because I didn't have the feeling like I was too close to the wall on the side. Strange.
I did hit it, but
force of physics.
Yeah, force of physics. They're brilliant.
Yeah. I did this like 30 or 40 times in various cars.
I've done this race like at least 15 or 20 times.
If I can get clear through, just enjoy how that blue spot in the front will pull away on that minimap.
I'm just gonna finish the ace up, yeah.
This is absolutely insane.
Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. Stupid AI. Bloody hell. Building again. Hey.
At least we got it.
Yeah. What happened?
Two AI decided to run into each other and block the whole road.
Whole road.
But yeah. I'll be back.
I'm sure about that. Now this race was much more harder once I've done it on my own.
I'll check the bone shaker to your right.
Nick, where are you? Yeah, okay. bit fast. Not unbeatable.
Definitely not.
He said no. I'm sure it's not. It's far too easy. You've nearly loved the AI. Well.
Whoa.
Where are they? Jesus, not even on the straight. No, that's all I need to know.
Go ahead, guys.
Let's go.
Well done. Oh, it's pretty easy. Easier than expected.
Yeah, probably took it.